brought out, Jesse, somewhat of an upset over our king.
Absolutely an upset. You know, I don't think the odds makers gave Chico a big chance in that match. But it just goes to show you, McMahon, what desire and determination can do.
Indeed.
Ah, here we go.
Yeah, here we go. All right.
Yeah.
And we are looking at,
you know, what? In retrospect a little bit, I had some arrogance at WrestleMania, you know. I just opened the lid on it. You should have seen Rona Barrett chasing me around in the booth.
Really?
Yes. I mean, she went nuts.
Because of arrogance?
Yes, that's what happens when you use this stuff, McMahon.
Yeah, you were supposed to get me a little bit.
What happened? I haven't seen no money yet.
Yeah, but it's so far.
You think I'm going to do you a favor?
I guess I shouldn't expect anything as ridiculous as that.
Rick D'Amato Martel himself. Oh, look, you don't turn your back on Martel.
And Paul Roma did just that, and Martel is off and running.
Just how far will D'Amato run, however? I mean, will he make it all the way to the top rung of the ladder in the Intercontinental Championship tournament? I don't know. Dino Bravo took a step in that direction earlier this week. And, of course, Tito Santana, he's already won his first round matchup over Akeem. So the model, I'm sure, is looking for a victory here, Jesse.
Oh, my! Well, he's not going to get it that way. Paul Roma moving out of the way. And Martel clotheslined the iron post.
And Paul Roma certainly will give the model a tremendous run for his money here. Roma was hot because he wasn't selected to be in the tournament.
You know, what would happen if Roma scored an upset here on the model Rick Martel as far as the Intercontinental Tournament goes?
What would happen?
Yeah.
Arrogance wouldn't smell so good. That's what would happen.
My arrogance always smells good, McMahon.
Oh, really?
Oh. I mean, I've been
right across the arm.
Since I've been using it out in L.A., I've been having the time of my life.
Really?
I mean, I'm exhausted most of the time, McMahon.
A pack of dogs still chasing you down the sidewalk?
Yeah. Dogs?
Well, you know, I'm told that one of the downsides of putting arrogance on, though, is it really does attract a lot of insects. Is that true?
Insects?
Yeah, mosquitoes love it, you know, and lightning bugs, you know. Ladybugs, I guess, maybe.
Yeah, ladybugs. Blonde ladybugs. Brunette ladybugs. Redhead ladybugs.
If it's as good as you say, Jesse.
It's better than I say.
Really?
Yes. That's why you'll never get your hands on any of it.
Well, I haven't seen it in any of the stores. Ooh, the model missing with the left elbow there. And a seesaw matchup here with Roma and Martel.
This Monday night in Madison Square Garden, there is no doubt when the WWF comes to the Big Apple, Mad News Brown will be looking for one Jake the Snake Roberts that the Big Boss Man will be tracking down. The Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase, and that Hulk Hogan and Earthquake will collide inside the squared circle. It all shapes up to be a stellar evening of WWF action this Monday night. Make your plans to be there in Madison Square Garden.
Went to the well once too often. Made a mistake. Martel, smart move, hooking the top rope.
Trying to get him over now for the Boston Crab.
He's got it.
And he's got it. Sunstone.
I don't think there's any way out. I don't think
it's over. It's over.
Yep. Big win for the model.
A top, top win for the model, Rick Martel. And Roma almost pulling off an upset. Sudden, it's time to be arrogant, Sting.
Yeah, look who's holding the sign. Ha!
Ha! Who was holding the sign?
You didn't catch that?
No, I didn't.
Sweat hog.
I beg your pardon. I think you owe that young lady an apology.
Ha! I owe no one an apology. Great leapfrog there by the model Rick Martel, but Roma catches him with a dropkick. Reversal right there. Martel off the rope. Leapfrog. Roma going for the drop kick. The big mistake. The back of his head crashing on that mat. Martel cinching in the Boston Crab and finish it off with a little bit of arrogance.
Yeah, and Mono may be on his way to Los Angeles for next year's WrestleMania.